This video demonstrates how to avoid a line in the varnish. This can be a quite tricky problem to fix. But we have made a software and it has a very unique feature. It allows the machine to stop right between the labels. So if we look at the output of the machine, what we're going to achieve is that the machine actually stops right here between two labels. And you never have any bad varnish here in the center of the label. So to enable this on a machine, you have to go into the tools menu, and then there is a small point here called stop between labels. And if you enable that, the machine will stop between labels. So we're going to run now, and then in a minute, when we have run a little distance here, we keyed in to run a few repeats, the machine will come to a stop, and you see it slows down, crawling in speed, and now it's stopped in a predefined position. So if we make another run, we can try and start again. You'll see that that stop was right between the labels, and it is actually combined with the counter. So you can key into the machine that you're running rolls of a certain size on the rewind here, and then the machine will stop at the specific count and always between two labels. So you have a perfect result here at the end. Thank you for watching this small demonstration of a unique feature of the DC330. If you like more videos like this, remember to press our subscribe button.